Sports betting in Florida is legal. 2 weeks ago for the Super Bowl, an estimated $23 billion, billion with a B, was laid down on the game. That's more than 50% than last year.
So why are so many men betting on sports? It even seems to be taking away from something else, sex. NBC2 anchor Alan Campbell took a look.
The world is not slowing down. It's a time of what can I get right this minute, right now, that's going to make me feel good. Endorphins give us that instant satisfaction. And it appears more young men don't want that satisfaction in the bedroom and would prefer to get it in the form of sports betting.
You get a huge rush from sports betting, so that adrenaline rush.
Sports betting, or any betting, can really get our gears going.
It's like a big risky feeling.
Donovan Johnson says the gratification is instantaneous and you want more and more.
It's like a sick in your stomach type of feeling because you don't know if you're gonna win or lose, but if you throw up a good pick or a good parlay, then it should hit.
But this instant gratification may be taking away from another. Intimacy.
A rush of endorphins, dopamine, adrenaline, all that kind of stuff without having to move, without having to expend any effort. And I can have all that excitement and all that thrill for minimal to no effort.
A Pew Research study found 63% of young men are single, the highest it's ever been. And 50% of young men have no interest in dating, not even casual sex. 30% of young men say they haven't had sex in over a year and a half and don't really seem to care.
I can understand that a little bit.
It's extremely dangerous. It's extremely dangerous because people can lose their money, they can lose their relationships, they can lose their home, they can lose their jobs, they can lose everything.
The reason may be younger men are getting more pleasure from sports betting on their phone than going out and meeting a lady. But what do women think?
I would be upset.
Why would anyone choose instant gratification over delayed gratification? People do it all the time.
According to Squawk Box on CNBC, sports betting is the leading leisure spending activity, up 25%. Younger men are getting their needs met without having to leave the comfort of their couch.
People rely more on their phones nowadays and don't really get nothing out of it. And they're so used to that they're missing out.
Whether or not sports betting is behind the theory younger men are choosing bets over sex is still up in the air. The truth is, more people want to feel good right away and for as long as they can.
If I were to meet a new girl, I would get a good feeling inside, but it wouldn't be as exciting and as thrilling as placing a sports bet.
Some say it's time for men to step away from their phones and get back into a real-life habit of going out and meeting women and pursuing the real meaning of love again. Reporting in the studio, I'm Alan Campbell, NBC2.
Wow. Well, since the launch of sports betting in our state, Florida's gambling helpline has had a dramatic increase in calls. The Florida Council on Compulsive Gambling is contracted by the state to offer 24/7 gambling helpline. A spokesperson says they've seen a 138% increase in calls and texts since sports betting became legal 45 days ago in our state. If you have a problem gambling, you can get some help. Just visit gamblinghelp.org or call or text 888-ADMIT-IT.